And to sanction tomorrow night's fight card, we have joining us to the stage the Tijuana Boxing and MMA Commission, the president, Alejandro Terra Garcia, also along with his boxing commissioner, Sergio Lechuga. And we also have the CEO of Sanford Boxing, Mr. Fernando Beltran. Let's give it up.
Ya está, Julio.
And also we have a distinguished guest. He's also a boxing legend and Hall of Famer. He's also known as the great Mexican champion, el gran campeón mexicano, que se escuche para Julio César Chávez.
Vengo por la revancha.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the first bout of this evening, we will start at 6 p.m. Pacific time, and it's going to be a 10 rounds in the featherweight division. First to the scales, he stands with a record of 18 victories, 6 defeats, 1 draw, and 11 of those victories by the way of knockout from Metro Filipinas. Mahangina et Mahangino, Alie, Demolition Man, Laurel! Kilos, 126 pounds for Demolition Man Laurel. And now to the scales, his opponent, he stands with a record, an undefeated one. 17 victories, no defeats, and 14 of those victories coming by the fast way of knockout. From the land of the tequila and the mariachi, from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Rafael El Divino Espinosa. Kilos, 125 pounds for Rafael El Divino Espinosa. Tenemos tiro, hay tiro. We have a fight tomorrow night. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, a new boxing classic, the Philippines against Mexico. And now next up to the scales. This bout, 10 rounds of boxing in the super lightweight division, with a record of 8 victories, 2 defeats, 1 draw, and 2 knockouts. Also from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Jonathan Escobedo. Kilos, 61.3 kilos para Jonathan Escobedo, 140 pounds. And now his opponent, he's also undefeated, 13 victories, no defeats, and all of those 13 victories by the way of knockout, also from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Diego Azabache Torres. Same weight, 61.3 kilos, 61,300 libras. We have a fight. Tenemos tiro el día de mañana. Our next bout, 10 rounds of boxing in the lightweight division. First up to the scales, he stands with a record of 29 victories, 11 losses, 1 draw, and 10 knockouts. From Tijuana, Baja California, Angel Bofo Viedas. Sixty-one kilos para Bofo Viedas. And now to the scales, his opponent, his record stands 24 victories, no losses, and 22 of those victories coming by the fast way of knockout. This knockout artist, He's originally from San Mateo Atenco, Estado de México, la tierra del calzado. William Camarón Cepeda. Same weight, 61 kilos. Same weight, 61 kilos. For William El Camarón Cepeda, he's a WBA Continental America's Lightweight Champion. Both fighters tip the scales 135. 135 for both fighters. We want to remind you that you can buy your tickets at arema.com.mx. Pueden comprar sus boletos en arema.com.mx. And also, we'd like to thank our sponsors, Bet Online, Farmacia Roma, Calimax, Grupo Aries, y gracias a la Casa Oficial, Gran Hotel Tijuana. El día de mañana, you can still buy your tickets tomorrow at the venue at La Plaza Monumental in Playas. Tickets start as low as $250. It's like roughly $12 US. I'm here with the fighting pride of East LA, the Boxing Hall of Famer, El Niño de Oro, the Golden Boy, Oscar de la Hoya. He wants to make an announcement. Oscar, it's all yours.
Yes, thank you very much. Thank you for being here. First of all, it's obviously always an honor to be here in Mexican soil. And I want to make a contribution to my very good friend. Yes, we were rivals back in the day, but that's all. It's all stays in the ring, and he's now one of the greatest that has ever laced the gloves. And but he's doing bigger things for a lot of people. He's helping a lot of people, and so I want to just give a little contribution to his foundation, to his rehabilitation center. I want to make a contribution of two million pesos to Julio Cesar Chavez and his foundation. So, quiero, Chávez, significas mucho para mucha gente y este, sí, éramos rivales y todo, pero eso se queda en el cuadrilátero. Y ahora, de parte de mi fundación, quiero ser un donativo a la fundación de Chávez, porque Chávez hace grandes cosas para mucha gente y este, queremos dar un donativo de 2 millones de pesos a su fundación.
Gracias, Oscar. La verdad, este, ¿esto fue por la chinga que me pegaste o no? Qué poquito, la verdad. No, la verdad que siempre, a pesar de que fuimos rivales, siempre ha habido una gran amistad. La verdad, ok. Gracias, Oscar. La verdad que vas a salvar muchas vidas. Como ustedes saben, tengo clínicas en adicciones donde mucha gente, pues, desafortunadamente no puede pagar el proceso y ayudamos a mucha gente a becarlas. Y, Oscar, vas a salvar muchas vidas y, pues, espero que no recaiga ni tú ni Fernando Beltrán porque este... Ahí van a tener su cuartito ahí por 6 meses, becados. Muchas gracias y bendiciones para todos.
Gracias.
Gracias, Oscar.
¿Lo agarran para la foto?
And also we have some more celebrities from the boxing scene. Tenemos más celebridades del boxeo. We have boxing legends from that land of great Mexican champions from Los Mochis, Sinaloa. Tenemos al multicampeón mundial, Jorge el Travieso Arce. It's an honor having you here, good friend. You gave us a lot of satisfactions. How do you feel? ¿Cómo te sientes? Siempre nos diste grandes satisfacciones. Estamos contentos de tenerte aquí, mi querido Travieso.
Muchas gracias. Es un placer para mí aquí estar en Tijuana. Con todo respeto, perdón de la fanaticada, no hablo inglés, pero si quieren maya o totonaca, en caliente les hablo. Nomás para que sepan, aquí fue mi primer pelea en Tijuana en 1996, 19 de febrero del 96, aquí en el Hotel Las Torres. Llegué sin un peso en la bolsa, con todo respeto, y hoy, gracias a Dios, todo se lo voy a Tijuana. ¡Arriba, Tijuana!
I don't know English, I don't know how to speak English, but I want to make this highlight. My first professional boxing fight was here in Tijuana back in 1996, and I'm very thankful with this city. Y también otro de los grandes campeones mexicanos, no necesita presentación, el orgullo de la zona norte, the fighting pride from la zona norte, the boxing legend, Eric el Terrible Morales. Eric, ¿cómo está el equipo Munguía? Tú eres su entrenador desde hace ya unos cuantos años, hace 3 años te volviste su entrenador. ¿Cómo viene preparado todo el equipo Munguía? How is the Munguía team doing for this, looking forward to this fight, to this main card tomorrow night at Plaza La Monumental de Playas?
Ah, gracias. ¿Qué tal? Buenas, buenas. Pues viene muy bien, viene preparado, viene listo. De hecho, va arribando aquí al Gran Hotel. Estamos muy contentos, esperemos que les guste los cambios que ha tenido Jaime. Poco a poco, sin lugar a dudas, va a ser un gran orgullo de toda la ciudad.
We're really happy, we're excited, and he has been making these last adjustments, and I know that he's going to be the pride of this city. Muchas gracias a Eric Morales. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our main event of the evening tomorrow night, 12 rounds of boxing in the middleweight division, 12 rounds de combate en la división de peso medio, first up to the scales, along with his trainer, Barry Hunter. He stands with a record of 21 victories, no defeats, one draw, and 13 knockouts. From Temple Hills, Maryland, Demetrius Big Mitch Ballard. £159.5 for Ballard. Demetrius Big Mitch Ballard. And now to the scales with his head trainer, the Hall of Famer Eric Terrible Morales. He stands with a record, an impressive one, 38 victories, no defeats, and 30 knockouts. De la Colonia Salvatierra, now representing Tijuana, Baja California, Mexico, Jaime Munguía Jr. Same weight, 159 pounds. We have a fight. Tenemos tiro el día de mañana. Boletos a la venta, arema.com.mx, y en las taquillas de la Monumental el día de mañana. We still have some tickets on sale. You can log on arema.com.mx, and we'll have also tickets for sale tomorrow at la Plaza Monumental de Playas de Tijuana. There you have it. Demetrius Big Mitch Ballard against Jaime Munguía Jr.
Le digo que muchas gracias a toda mi gente de Tijuana que vino a apoyarme. Hemos hecho un gran esfuerzo y les prometo mañana un gran combate, un gran espectáculo. Muchas gracias a todos. Les dedico mi pelea. Saludos.